Army to get into Discord.
Oh, what man. What money do we have? Okay.
Munchin. Munchin! That's foul. I'm glad no one's watching this, dude. Maybe a slob. Not Mike. Yeah, I just got this new brown water. Tastes like Dr. Pepper, it's sick.
DK Pepper! Yeah, the true drink of a mad scientist!
Oh, don't drown. Don't fall in the quicksand.
Are we in Discord as well? Or is Dog going to game chat?
Are we actually finally playing?
No.
You guys need to go in.
Yeah, everyone. I'm gonna hop in the stream in a minute. I'm just finishing this dungeon in Elden Ring.
Bobbity da bobbity da bobbity da 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 da.
Jeremy, put him in Discord.
I'm a scam man!
Alright,
Jeremy.
Alright. There we go. Let's go, gentlemen.
I'll stay on the ship.
I'm eating a bag of chips. Alright, I'm done.
I should charge my ship first.
Yeah, charge your ship first,
Bitter. Does anyone have shit for me? Maybe something tasty and delicious?
James, do you have a flashlight walkie-talkie?
I don't have a flashlight. I don't have either a flashlight or a walkie-talkie.
Yeah, sure. You died or whatever, let's go.
Oh yeah, you did. Here, take one. Take
my flashlight. You gooby meat sandwich. Thanks, man. Love you, brother.
Nah, scram.
Love you, Trent. Yeah.
Scram.
Oh, bees.
Is Javier staying at the ship?
Yeah, Javier's at the toilet. Or the ship. Oh, I need to kill myself.
Alright, Javier, any invisible?
I'm going to. Oh, there's Gloppin Gloopin downstairs, guys. Boys, we got Gloppin Gloopins coming upstairs.
Spider.
And we got a Gloppin Gloopin over here, so.
It was a spider, Javier. I saw spider web in that room.
Did someone die? There's Gloppin. There's a lot of Gloppin. Oh my goodness. Can you not crouch jump? Can you not crouch jump?
Oh, who died?
Hey, what the fuck? I died so quick.
Did you already die?
I see a big red dot.
Damn, what happens? Quicksand?
Gloppin' gloopin', I thought I could. I was trying to trick it.
Damn. You can jump on the, you can jump on the rail and walk around the gloppin' gloopin' with your trailing. Oh.
I don't know what happened.
Yeah, because the thumper and shit can still get you when you're up there, but.
Yeah, I'm just sitting in the pile of gloppin'.
Oh, shit.
And now Jeremy's about to get glopped.
Just gonna let it go under me. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
We all died to the fucking glop.
Damn, did you die to the gloppin' gloopin' too?
Yes, I died to the glop.
Damn.
He's still alive.
God damn.
See, I'm going down the back of Castle Morn right now. I think there's a Radagon nigga here or something.
I see Devin and James. I don't know if they're alive.
No, they're not.
What's an item?
Find their bees.
Ah, oh, stone sword key, very nice.
Jeremy's gonna die. Ow. The hero bring our body.
Jeremy's carrying my body.
Fuck.
Oh, he just cornered himself. Unless he can make that, he's not gonna make that jump. Oh wait.
Is the glopping gloopin' gonna get him?
I think the glopping gloopin's gonna get everyone.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Hell yeah. My goat.
He's the goat. That's why he's the goat! Wait, there's Scrap right by the door.
Is he gonna like,
bro,
Medal of Honor this shit one by one? Oh, it's flooding.
Here, I'll bring his bow.
Everyone, please, for the love of God, message Jeremy and tell him there's Scrap by the door.
Oh, he's not gonna look at that. I can text y'all and y'all will see it, but he'll take forever to look at it. There's no point.
Hopefully he notices it. We need the money.
We need Los Dolores.
Los Dolores. Oh yeah, and we have a new bird tomorrow, Devin.
Oh, new birdison.
Is it last bird? I think it might be last bird.
Oh no.
I think we were on like 25 or something, so yeah, I think it might be last bird.
He can jump down to the stairs. Jump down to the stairs and it'll move.
Go over and try and destroy.
Yeah, he has the right idea. There he goes. There goes my hero.
He got my body back!
Oh no.
God damn it.
Come here, now you have to go and retrieve both of our bodies. Oh,
did Jeremy die too?
Yeah, he jumped over the wall, but there was a circuit bee nest.
Oh.
You guys die? Jeremy, come in. You good?
If he doesn't go back and get the bodies. We need to make fun of him and call him a pussy if he doesn't go back and get them, because it'll be the easiest, it's easier retrieval. You're literally straight out. Okay, it's going. Thank God. No! What's he doing?
Why would you do it?
Oh.
No!
We're good.
He's gonna miss the bodies, or he's gonna also die to them. This freaking guy, dude. Whoa. Okay, someone else needs to be the computer guy. You should know exactly where the bodies are. Come on.
Devin is objectively the best at.
Jeremy's having his computer guy privileges revoked.
I should do it, yeah. Well, that was still a B.
Well.
Damn.
So what happened?
I can't believe it. B-worthy performance.
I thought you were making it out of there.
We have the profit right. I mean, we have the quota right here in front of us.
We have 196. So that's not
we have more than that.
No, we have more than that.
Stand over here and do.
200.
And it also doesn't count the apparatus.
229. And it doesn't count the apparatus. Okay, so we have one more day. Let's go for get more money.
You're doing different, man.
No. We want to just safely get money so that we can afford to go to one of the cool maps. Okay. The only guarantee is that you get the mansion dungeon. With the Nutcracker dudes.
Yeah.
We don't have enough radios, unless, how many radios do we have?
I had to get me a Cliff Bar, dude. Kid is hungry.
Do you have a radio, James?
No, I don't have anything, I'm not.
Does Jeremy have the only radio? Or do you have it?
I have a radio.
Alright.
I have a radio, but I don't know if Jeremy has one.
Ask, see if he responds.
Jeremy, do you have a radio? Jeremy, do you have a radio? Jeremy, do you have a radio? I don't even know what bro is. Jeremy, do you have a radio?
There's nothing to the right.
Huh?
No.
Yep. Oh. Yeah, Jeremy doesn't have a radio, it's his hobby.
They're dropping He's what? Dropping the other radio back off at the jet since there's no point in bringing it.
There's nothing to the right. No, come over there. Go over there. There's nothing over there. There's nothing downstairs right here. Just go through that door. It's all through that door.
Fine. On me. Be careful.
Oh my god.
Alright, no, this one, this blinks over that back to here anyway. Mine on the right. Wait, mine on the thing.
Woo! You see that clutch shit?
Oh, Edmund. Oh. Huh. Someone blew up.
Really?
Yeah, you heard that line go off, right?
No, I didn't. I was over in the other room.
Oh, yeah. I totally heard mine that day. Who died? Oh,
I
don't know. Jeremy. It's Jeremy. Because James is here.
Jeremy's
dead. Where's the body? Now I need to
find the body.
There was a mine up by the stairs. That's still on.
It's still there.
There was one. Oh, probably right here. Oh.
Found it.
Where?
Over here. Right here. This way. Alright, let's get out of here.
Where?
out here.
Rear, you look over with.
Thank you, Javi.
Something's going on, something's not right.
I'll grab that.
Got a key.
A key? A key?
Oh, quicksand, 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 quicksand.
Oh shit, I'm in it.
No, towards me!
What the fuck? Ah!
That's ass.
Fuck. That's literally
fucking bullshit.
That's fucking bullshit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
My boys! My poor boys!
Oh, crying. Why is David crying? Did someone just drown in quicksand?
Oh, there's something moving. There's two things moving in there. Oh boy.
Did Hobby drown in quicksand just now?
We all did.
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Except Davin.
Wow.
Watch us all drown.
Damn.
Did you hit a fire, Jeremy?
Today we are terraforming Mars. Transforming it. Today we are nuking Mars and terraforming it into Skibbity Mars.
I have no idea how the quicksand got me. I walked out of it and I can't do it. It's just weird.
Do we have enough shit? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we have more than enough shit. We're not gonna get a whole lot of profit, I don't think, but.
I can't wait to hear that a second time on the delay.
Skibbity toilet is the current generation's gummy bear.
There it is, it's just started again.
It was like gummy bear, crazy frog, skibbity toilet. Actually, it was baby shark and then skibbity toilet.
Let's go drop off this sack.
I'm gonna drop off there, right? Sell the clipboard. Might as well get every penny we can, right?
Sounds like a very specific one.
Can you not sell it?
No, I can't.
I guess not. Alright, I'm gonna ring
it
back up.
Oh, Jesus. What was that horrid noise?
Someone making a poopy.
Clean transaction. Nice. 439. Nice. Good work, gentlemen.
Oh yeah, we fucking stacked, baby.
Dude,
that's skibbity.
That's pretty skibbity. Skibbity, bro.
Still not enough to go to that planet. We got one more safe, thing to go through.
That's a big quota to reach, though. 439.
It is.
I guess it's only 200 more.
We'll have to have all successful missions.
Do you want to try assurance? Risk it for the biscuit?
What's that? Yeah,
we're pretty safe on experimentation, but we want to go to Rend. And Rend is like 500 to go to. Yeah, it's 550 to go to Rend.
So they must have some good shit.
We're at 448 right now, so you can do a 58 full go by later. Or I suppose we haven't left yet, so let's see what the actual thing turns out to be.
Skibbity toilet.
Skibbity toilet.
Focus,
did it. Hold us, did it? $28 overtime bonus. New quota is 353. We can do that.
Yeah, we can do that.
Let's just keep going experimentation. First, let's check the update on the moons now. Assurance is flooded and valleys eclipsed, so we're doing experimentation.
When were there trees?
Same one we've been doing.
Did they just add trees?
The map randomly generates every time. Like, that's why you sometimes have giant fucking pumpkins and...
You're a giant pumpkin.
You're a giant fucking pumpkin.
Am I the great pumpkin Charlie Brown?
I guess, you could be. If you were the giant pumpkin of the olden days. Of the old
that's
tales and old
lot.
Stories.
Where's the key?
I was back on the ship. Someone might have sold it.
Go grab the key. I'll have to run this fun.
I don't know where I put it. Someone probably sold it. I died with the key. I never made it to the ship.
Oh, right.
Who's this scurrier? Twin? There's always skibooky scares over here. Homemade flashbang.
Oh, homemade flashbang. Oh, we can use that.
Oh god, don't you dare. I've done it. I've thrown it, and I only hurt myself. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, loot.
What? Wait.
What?
Oh, hey.
Hey guys, welcome to EB Games. Hobby was over here. I don't know if he's still here. Uh-oh. Hobby?
Hobby here?
Hobby? He's probably in another room or something. He probably already dipped.
Who's Hobby here?
Hobby! He had a homemade flashbang.
There's nothing there, James. Nothing there.
Yeah, I know, I just realized.
Oh, Well, let's try and go back towards spawn, I guess. This way.
Avi?
Yeah, you gotta go over the jump, you can have a pink spawn.
Avi?
Let's just go to the ship and check on the thing.
Big ass spider.
Alright, let's just go over to the ship.
I only got one thing. Javi had a homemade flashbang. He could have. He might have fucked it. He might have hurt himself with it, and then the spider killed him or something. I don't know. Who fucking knows?
Javi's alive.
Oh.
Oh, Jeremy's dead. Jeremy's dead.
Jeremy ain't here no more. Pour one out that, for that one.
Javi's good. Javi's buying a hell of a lot of loot.
Yeah, the last time I saw him, he had some cool shit. Mr. Spider. There's a spider. Where are you?
Up.
Up?
The other side, I guess.
I don't know where you are, but there's a spider. I'm looking at it. It's got a little. Oh, it's coming for me. Oh, I was gonna say, that music is cold. There's a spider as soon as you walk in, so.
Oh, there he is.
But Javi's there. Javi's in there. I was talking to him.
Go in and just yell, we're gonna go into the.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
James.
Okay, I went in there really deep, but I got stuff.
Did you say the spider was gone?
No, the spider there. Spider's there.
We'll
spider there.
Back in through the fire right there.
Yeah, there. Yeah.
Maybe we can retrieve Jeremy's spider.
Is Jeremy alive?
No, Jeremy's dead.
Oh.
Yeah, Jeremy's at the bottom of the pit.
This is Jeremy.
Aww. Okay, I found a key to also know where the apparatus is at.
So we can go through that door? Nice. And you know where the apparatus is. Word. There was loot that you bypassed in a room. I think it was a big room like the apparatus room, potentially.
Yeah, no, I left a bunch of loot in there because I was too full.
Alright, let's head back in. Oh, let me drop off this screw that I've
got. Yeah, drop that thing, huh?
You got that thing oiled down? You got that thing oiled down?
I want to oil you up. What does that mean? The fire exit's over here, over all the way over this side. Yeah. Also, if you run into the spider, apparently you can stand on top of a handrail and he can't get you.
It's not too late though. Let's do it.
Good watch. Don't fall.
Well, this is an easy one. Big old dark hallway. Going straight. Goes to an ending where we have to turn. Let's go right first. Room? Any stuff?
Dustpan.
No. Oh, dustpan, nice.
Here's the apparatus term.
Should we send it?
Oh, I got, something. Sheet metal.
Let's get some, let's do some more looking. Do we have any keys?
No, I used them already.
There's a locked door in the apparatus room.
Oh, it's just open. It's in the same room.
And did we go in here?
I didn't know already. I'm looking for that big room where I left all the stuff, because I left some stuff in there.
Was it down here?
It was around here, yeah. Nope. Yeah.
Yeah?
Here.
For what?
What?
I can't be right now. Uh-uh.
I found the room. Yeah, let's stop right here.
Holy shit.
Good.
Should we just pad out back to the fire exit and bail?
Let's see. Yeah, I guess we should.
It's getting pretty late.
Get the apparatus, too. We should just take the apparatus and go.
Yeah.
Is it this one? Yeah, right here.
I'll grab it.
Alright. Exit. Fire exit.
Where was it? Not in here.
This is when the
spooky start coming out. This is a sub, because now there's no power, so there's no light. And
it was in it. I found it. It's over here. Over here. Over here. Over here.
Yes.
Yep, over here. We're going to make a jump. Jump over those things.
Oh, right. Yep. My turn.
It's just straight, right?
Run and jump. Yep. You can jump all the way down. You won't die.
Leave.
How did we live?
It was close.
I saw the worm and
jumped
from
the
rubble.
Yeah, I
saw
last
that.
Second. I dodged that thing last second. What we got here? We got 91. No, 123. 123. Oh, yeah. Mine is worm.
Hello.
Hey,
welcome back to the land of the
living. I found a goddamn pit.
I fucked with this one.
Alright, I have to go downstairs real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I haven't heard this one before, this shit, James. Oh, Tyler just texted me and said handrail thing got patched. Spiders and bumpers can get you on the handrail. bro.
The dropping weapon still can't. Weapon's awesome.
Alright, I'm very bad. Let's start. Yeah.
I like that the glopping lupin will stretch himself to block multiple areas of escape. Try and cut you off. It's very cool. Good design. Yeah, this one jams.
Sorry. I had to fix the steamer.
Steamer? What's a steamer? What do you mean steamer?
I don't know, dude. Some mop thing.
Oh.
Not fixed, just put like the fucking thing on it. Put the bottom piece on it. Where we drop them?
Back on experimentation once everyone's here. Oh, here is still AFK.
Okay.
That was clear once here.
Sounds like we're talking between dancing.
Oh yeah, we are. Thank you. What did Javier say he was gonna go do?
I don't know.
He was like gonna go downstairs or not. Jesus. Fucking like what, 20 times to get to the song? And how long is Javi gonna take?
Okay, I'm back.
Yeah, baby, let's go.
Sorry, it took a little longer than expected.
Everyone here?
Yeah, I'm here.
James? Jeremy? James? Jeremy?
Yep.
Alright, James?
James. Play the games.
Holy shit. Look at this, Jeremy. Since you. Where's James?
Don't know. This dude. Look at this dude. How dare he do this to us? How dare he do this to the company?
After all the
asses. Look at the comment. Look at the comments on those. Start some laundry, hold on, give me 1 minute.
Damn, motherfucker.
Damn, right when Jeremy leaves, you come back, dude. I can't make this up.
Where do you go?
Just to start some laundry. He said he would be quick.
Yeah, I had to go back and fucking... This steam clean mop thing fucked up the whole floor, and she's like, high five! You have to have me wipe it up! Whatever, man. So you know what I did? I hit a woman. I didn't. I cleaned it up.
Yippee! Oh, God, God. If I let it out.
To the ones that we got, cheers to the wish one year. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today.
Oh,
Shine bright like a diamond.
No.
Sorry, James.
That was funny. It's fucked up.
Call me Mr. Bombastic. Tell me fantastic. Touch me on my back. She says I'm Mr. Roll. Call me fantastic. Touch me on my back. She says.
Yes! Yes!
is a best activity.
I'm a dude playing.
Oh, come on, kid, you asked me that already. Now, quit.
No. Idiot.
Citizens of Planktopolis are to report any sightings of.
Oh, come on, kid, you asked me that already.
I think we're all here. Is Jeremy back?
You made me buzz! You made me buzz! Oh shit! Scoreboard!
Oh god, I need a phone call from my mom. Give me a second.
Deja vu! I've been in this place before! I don't know! I'm going to put something to go! Fetch me their
that way, Jeremy. Come
there's
this
a
way.
Thing right on me.
Oh, Jeremy, this way, Jeremy.
Okay. That was easy. There's a thumper, I want to say.
Yeah.
Pile outside the door.
Thank you. Yeah, I heard y'all. I heard scurrying all around.
Oh, found an engine. I'm taking this. I'll take this back immediately.
Just drop it at the exit.
Hello? Lit fam? Hello? Boys? Oh, thank God.
We got 182. Yeah, we should make this.
In before, it's gonna say you got blah 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 out of 500 and we missed like so much loot.
Little nothing but. Little hungry cat. little. Have you seen the stream?
Oh, there's one day left, okay. This is our last day, I guess.
How much more do we need?
Or is it today and then one more day?
No, it's today is the last day, actually. So we're gonna make sure we pull a big bunch of stuff out of this.
Uh oh.
Ran for a big hole.
Fuck was that? Was I the only one who saw that?
What?
Looked like something ran off in the distance. A human sized thing? I don't know. No one fucked around and put the mask on, right?
No.
On the fire exit. I hear you guys.
Move. No, don't push me off. Jesus.
What's
you're about to push me off, bro. Shit. We're passing a hydro.
Where are you guys? I'm so confused. Oh, you guys are over here, huh? Oh, it's coming to me, cool. Ow! You guys downstairs? I'm gonna die from steam. Hello? Yeah? Are you downstairs?
You can use the handrail to go over it.
I am. Are you guys upstairs or downstairs?
Yes, upstairs.
Oh,
above you.
Shit.
Well, just juke around him and then use the things to climb up the rails. Here,
wait,
I'll
he's like
away.
Sucking my head when I jump up on the rail.
Yes. It's his hitbox. You can't jump onto the next rail. You have to drive into your corner, jump on top of your rails, and then bypass him. You can jump on top of the rail and then crouch up.
James!
Alright, let's head out.
I just fucked up so bad.
Jeremy back in
way,
here to grab
way,
the, the apparatus that he remembers where that is, if he does.
Yeah. Over here.
It's such a big fucky wucky.
I have a feeling that was getting exactly happened. I was like, don't drop down into the void. And he did. And right into that void. He's
he
a void magnet.
Void.
He's a void magnet.
Void magnet.
I'm very heavy.
Same.
You're running a lot faster than I am, buddy. What are you? I'm like 77 pounds, bro.
Jeez.
Can I even make this jump? Okay.
Hey, Jeremy's still alive. Hello.
Hey. Hello.
Hey, you got any more stuff?
Nope.
You can jump down, by the way. You don't have to run out of those steps.
Is there no fall damage?
There is, but you don't take much damage from it.
I'm able to scan. So with the apparatus, I think that's quota, but that morning that would be a lot of profit. But it's only 7. It's already 7:30, so I don't think we have enough time to run in and do another run.
Yeah, unless one wants to make a suicide run.
Why are you echoing like that? What the hell?
Me?
It's really quiet. What?
Me or Jeremy?
You know that you're fixed now.
Oh, that was weird.
Fuck. Yeah, we don't really have time. I mean, shit.
Yeah, we don't. By the time I get out there, find something, and try to come back, it's either too late.
Alright, let's just head to the building.
It's just God, 10
if we
boss.
Had the item that Jerry, that James had, god dang it, James.
He only had a scrap metal, and that's the only thing he had in his hand.
I mean, that's still something.
Yeah. Maybe there's a bonus on the depositing stuff? Maybe
we'll get an overtime bonus.
Yeah.
We're gonna lose a little bit of money because James died.
I'm not gonna lie, I had a bunch of stuff. I had a full inventory full of shit.
Oh my god. Dude. Not cool.
If you're ever having to jump onto handrails, James, always try and do it at like a corner where there's just a whole bar going in front of you.
Bear. I just went straight over it. I was like, whoop. I want to throw these flashbangs. That'd be fucked up on them.
I think that bread is worth 50 or something.
Costs less stamina to run up to the barrier and then grab onto the ladder to get up, by the way.
Do we sell the key? I guess so.
They're only worth $2, bro, don't.
What if we're $2 short?
I think it's full. Yeah, he's taking the match because it was full. Now we should be able to place more once he closes it. Back up. Alright, yeah.
Oh, we made it.
And we still got more, bro. We're gonna be good.
Oh yeah, I guess the scanner wasn't picking up everything. The total. Yeah, I think that's everything.
Alright, did the bell get rung? You got.
Whoa. Check, look at that, baby.
Come on, whoever.
Oh my god!
He's
gonna launch the goddamn ship.
It's okay, he'll.
You made me pass! You made me burn! I'm not the sound!
You almost like accelerated you.
Yeah, it just does it. Oh, we got the overtime bonus, maybe?
Oh,
30.
But we can go to the good food, Tyler. We're going to remove
okay.
And it's eclipsed.
Oh, man.
Tyler, what's the other world? Oh, you already said it to me.
Whoa, story of Family Guy.
What do I want? Sandwich.
Ricky.
We want to get the mansion, that's what we're trying to do. Dine or rend? Dine is perfectly fine right now, so let's go to Dine.
Wait, will we have enough? To get like
yeah, we have 365, and it's
something
else,
yeah.
So we have enough. We're going to dine, and we're going to get some pro flashlights and some radios. We have one radio in the thing, so we need three radios and four pro flashlights.
SpongeBob, SpongeBob, Patrick, Patrick, Sandy, 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 Mr. Krabs.
Krabs, you know I'm right here. Bobby Sorrazy, okay, I got the mag on the I pressed the trigger and the crab in a tear and I crashed like I had an ST. You're not a crab or a hat boy. Mr. Krabs, I'll stay away.
I'm that bitch, I'm la la la.
Shovel and two stun grenades.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
I can't lost.
SpongeBob!
That's it. We're doing.
Did you get radio?
SpongeBob!
Yep.
Sponge!
Yeah, you take that one. Alright, here boys.
Jeremy Hancock. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
James.
Wait, come on. Yes! Let's wait for the delivery.
What the fuck?
Where are we?
Wait for the delivery.
I'm scared, bro. This is territory.
And someone picked up the shovel. Who has the other flash grenade?
I have a flash grenade.
Okay, me and Javier have flash grenades. Who has the shovel?
I have the shovel.
James, when we flashed it, you beat it to death. Follow the lights. I think that takes us to the thing.
I'm with you.
Okay.
made it.
Damn. Alright, here's the door. Oh god, no, none of us stayed back at the ship. Jeremy?
No,
I say. Jeremy, where's Jeremy?
Yeah, I gave Jeremy the flashbang.
I'm the man in the ship. James, get in there.
Alright, hold on. Alright.
I'm inside. There he is. Okay, wait, before we go exploring, let's wait for Davin to get back to the ship.
Nah.
Fuck that.
Okay.
Davin, you back at the ship yet?
There's a landmine, don't step on that.
Yeah, be careful for the Nutcracker, because he will appear, and he has a shotgun. The Nutcracker has a shotgun, and he will tap you.
James?
Yeah?
Are you good?
Yeah, we got Glop and Gloop. How are you doing?
I'm good.
Okay, Ben, I'm just
I'm here. There's items to your right when you go ahead. Go right.
I hear horrible noises.
Right.
I think someone hit a mine.
Keep going forward. Oh, dead end. Fuck. Oh, it's to the left in the main chamber. So go through the main chamber in the other direction to get towards loot. Oh, go right, Javier. Door left that takes you back into the main chamber. Go right. Go through that door. Right. The door. No, go back where you were. There's a door in the room you were just in. Oh, but there's a turret. There's a door behind where, right where you just ran. Yep. Through there. Keep going. In the room that you're about to enter, there's items.
Nutcracker. Nutcracker with the shotgun! Nutcracker with the shotgun! I was just shot in the face by a shotgun.
Hello. Oh, by a terror.
Oh no, it's a fucking Nutcracker. Oh my god.
I tried to hit him with the shovel, and bro just fucking annihilated.
If you hit him
me.
Enough times, you can take his fucking shotgun.
Really?
Not including the shotgun that the Nutcracker is
mm-hmm. Yeah, you kind of need to like gang up on him, and you still might not kill him though.
Your only means of defense.
Is he near me? I hear something.
James, Jeremy, backtrack. Go back in the room you were just in and go left.
My hands are full.
Oh, you don't have any more spots for items? Okay, you need to backtrack towards the main exit and drop your shop. No, crack right ahead of you, Jeremy. Not approaching you.
How the fuck do I get out of here then?
Wait until he moves. He's just go back where you were. He's kind of just chilling around the intersection. There's another red dot moving. Javier is still good.
Spider.
Javier, you need to go to the other side and try and draw them off, Jeremy. Use your flashbang, bro. Jeremy, approach the main exit area so that you can run past when Javier stuns them.
How do I get there?
You were headed in that direction when the Nutcracker was in front of you.
Yeah, Jeremy needs to fucking book it, bro.
Jeremy's dead. There's a spider right on his ass.
Is he?
He's not dead yet. Oh, he's dead now.
Oh, Jeremy's gonna die.
Damn, he's got a painting too that's worth like 80 bones.
Oh, hell yeah, he just got-
yeah,
oh, and there's the Nutcracker!
Oh, he's running, yes!
Oh, he's so fucking dead.
Somehow.
Shut the door.
How did he live?
What the fuck, the spider is attacking him? Oh, the nutcracker, oh my god.
Okay, I need... Okay, there's a big tall doll.
Dude, Jeremy's juking the fuck out of these Johns.
Another way, towards the box is the exit.
Oh my god. This is crazy.
Yeah, I found James's body.
Oh, don't go in there, Jeremy. It's our only way out, fuck. I'm getting the shovel. I'm gonna grab the shovel.
Okay, hit my radio just died. Can you throw a flashbang in there?
Hold on.
Fuck, it's gonna see it block.
Oh, Jeremy, so. Oh, he has no idea.
Okay, no. Grenade, you guys. Remember, stop grenade. If you send a kid, Chris, none of you all spit on the shovel. You're the one.
These niggas gotta work together, bro. Oh, the glop and gloopin', oh Jesus.
Oh gosh. Oh, let the goop come in here.
There's two glop and gloopins, a nutcracker, and a loopin'.
Springin', oh.
Yeah, dude, that nigga's right on them, bro.
It's not dying! Fuck.
Damn, the shovel wasn't doing anything. Gentlemen, I can't help you. There's a blind dog. I can't talk.
Fuck.
I'm gonna turn my radio off a little bit.
This is insane. This predicament is insane.
Yeah, dude, they're so fucked. They're so fucked.
Oh my god.
Oh Jesus.
Oh my god.
Did the coilhead get their asses?
Yeah, the coilhead got them both.
Oh god.
Oh, that was brutal. I've been watching all y'all. Devin's about to check to see that y'all are both just sitting there.
Bro, Javi just killed Jeremy, bro. Oh my god. Oh Jesus.
I can see the thing on the camera in third person. Oh my god. He needs to leave.
Yeah, he needs to leave. Oh god, I can hear that thing. You good, Twin? You good?
Dying.
Didn't go well, huh?
Not at all, dude.
That wasn't an ideal one.
So, the shovel doesn't do shit to the heads.
Well, damn.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest, Roman. I'm starting to feel kind of lethal companied out.
Yeah, me too. I'm all acided out.
Great, great.